will move up and we'll have the German national anthem.
Es freut uns, am heutigen Tag hier zu sein mit Ihnen. We are very happy to be here today with you to celebrate a historic event of grand proportion. We are the Teutonia Männer Corps and Damen Corps. The Männer Corps was founded in 1854 on the north side in the old Allegheny City, and today still active German singing society. We are singing for you today the national anthem in German. Roebling would have not known that because the national anthem wasn't sung until 1870s. But I'm sure Roebling might have known the Teutonia Männer Corps, as he was at that time here, right here in Saxenburg. So please remain standing for the German national anthem. And we'd like to tell our sister city delegation that we are also going to celebrate their 1,050th anniversary of the founding of Mulhausen. So give them a hand, too. All right, let the parade commence. For Carnival is this week, so please come back during the week.
car is Alfred Moorhoff. All this living, he's a descendant of Emil Moorhoff, who came here in 1833 and founded the Moorhoff store. It's now the Curds and Board building, but that's where it was. And we want to give a good hello to Alfred to be in the parade today. And we want to thank the Model T and Model A's that came out here today. The Girl Scouts here have the uniforms from the over the years, so these are wearing from the 1920s, 30s on to now, so you get an idea of some of the older Girl Scout outfits. Let's give them a hand. Please welcome the next German group, and I want to let you know that they will be dancing after the parade ends. We'll have a little street party here with a little dancing, and there'll be some good German traditional dancing, so please welcome them. This is a 1939 Bantam Jeep. It's made here in Butler County. We thank the Butler County Tourism and Convention Bureau for loaning this for today's parade. Driven by Andy Allen. Thank you. Butler County Tourism Division Bureau's promotional vehicle. Always welcomed into Butler County and enjoy the day here. Saxonburg is a proud part of Butler County. Company F, Pennsylvania.
We will also start a 50-50 in about a half hour, so please stop by if you have a minute. Thank you.